Why do I always start in the shitter?
Wait, are you in the oh yeah, you're in the girls' bathroom. There you go. What do I look like, by the way?
You look like a tan Gordon.
Okay, yep, then it's good. Alright, so...
Gortan.
Do we want to turn off the Sven Co-op features?
What that button's for. I don't know what that is.
You know, the Vortigaunts and the... Some fun stuff that I won't mention.
Well, how am I supposed to know, then?
Well, let's say they add exclamation mark, fun, exclamation mark, exclamation mark. Do you want that?
I don't know what that is. It depends. Is it, like, stupid?
No. There's nothing retarded. It's just add stuff in the game.
Well, that might make it more blindy.
Okay.
And scary, I don't know.
Alright, you ready?
Not really, but yes.
Alright, put your hand on the table or on the thing. Yes.
Anomalous materials.
Just wait. But it's letting the vote take by.
10 seconds remaining.
Look at that nice picture next to you.
3, 2,
picture of a cloud. Oh god, don't start doing these jump scares.
Alright. Woo! Here we go.
Oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh, glitchy.
Yes, yeah, so it'll look like kind of fucking weird.
The time is 8:47 a.m.
Oh, I hope we don't get gibbed on this thing.
Topside temperature. Nah, I hope not. 93
degrees, with an estimated high of 105. The Black Mesa compound is maintained at a pleasant 68 degrees at all times.
I didn't get...
It must be Barney's sister.
I didn't get it. Oh, maybe. Inbound from level 3. It's interesting to think about, because...
Sector C test labs and control facilities.
I know, right?
The intended destination is a high security area beyond Sector C. You will need to return to
the... I'm just waiting for one of us to fly into chunks.
And we just get caught in the quarrel.
If you have not yet submitted your identity to the retinal clearance system, you must report to Black Mesa personnel for processing before you will be permitted into the high security branch.
Man, it's hot
of the
in here.
Transit system. Due to the high toxicity of material routinely handled in the Black Mesa compound, no smoking, eating, or drinking.
Oh, you took off your suit.
The Black Mesa I just realized that I had the option to do that, so I fucking.
Please keep your limbs inside the train at all times. Do not attempt to open the doors until the train has come to a complete halt at the station platform. In the event of an emergency,
oh god,
passengers are to remain
seated. I'm stuck.
And await.
I can't move. What did
if
I do?
If it is necessary to exit the train, disable the train should be evacuated first.
Oh no, don't tell me.
Hopefully we can make the next part where we learn. To an emergency station before bad things happen.
She said don't try and open the door, so I started trying to open the door and I got stuck.
She punished you.
Oh, you can change your player model right in here? What the fuck?
Nope.
Screw that shit. I wanna be hot and sexy.
I'm gonna say Kate is well endowed.
I can't see me.
You will when you die.
Unless I'm, like, splattered all over the room.
That's true, that's true. I can think of one new feature I hope happens.
Oh god, what the hell? I'm in the ceiling!
Oh shit! Oh,
oh
shit!
No. What is going on?
No! What the hell?
Oh no, shit! Wait!
Oh shit!
Run quickly! Run! Run! No! Oh god, no!
Oh god,
god
damn it!
Oh we're off to a great fucking start. Would make a valuable
addition to the unfortunately, you're the one recording. So now you just get to sit here while I sit on the damn tram.
Oh shit. Low clearance security. Oh, this is the weirdest thing.
If you have an associate with a background in the areas of... Okay, well, I'm by the train and the walking mech right now.
So what is that feature you were talking about?
I was just saying, there's one feature that I know that's in this that I want to see happen to you because I think you'll scream so freaking loudly if it happens.
So I can't ask what it is, otherwise it'll spoil
it.
You'll
see,
oh, jeez, it better not be like... Regular radiation and biohazard screens are a requirement. Of course I break the fucking game in the first episode. Black
Mesa research facility. Oh, now I'm in the radiation area and there's G-Man and the scientist. Is grounds for fuck you looking termination. At. Right. If you feel you have been exposed to radioactive or other hazardous materials all that green radiation.
In the course of your duties, contact your radiation in the course of your duties.
Immediately. Pipe chip. That's terrible. Oh, well, almost to the part here. I'm at Sector C now. Now arriving
at. I like how I can still hear her. Doesn't make any sense.
Really loud. Please stand back from the automated door. You have a headset in your ear.
Oh, I see.
Your identity. You can hear it through me. Exiting the train, be sure to check your area for co-op conversion by some people. Thank you. Yep. Oh God. He's productive. Hello. He's walking over to me.
Can I come?
Hopefully. Mention more, Mr. Freeman. Looks like you're running late. Oh God. Okay. Now he's opening the door. Okay. No. Say no. It's just for fun and giggles.
Owie.
Might be some little funny things. Okay, he's opening the door. They combined all the maps for this together so we don't have to wait a bunch of loading screens.
Oh great, then that means I'm not gonna come with. I'll be stuck here the whole time.
No, you will. No, yes, I'll be at Nipple Baby. And, you'll
and I'll still be here.
okay, I'm inside the area. There we go. I combined all of the tram stuff together. That's what I was meaning to say. Not the entire game.
Oh.
Because the Sven Co-op engine valvers modify it so it could take bigger maps.
Hey, Mr. Freeman. I had a bunch of messages for you, but we had a system crash about 30 minutes ago, and I'm still trying to find my files.
Okay.
Just one of those days, I guess. They were having some problems down in the test chamber, too, but I think that's all straightened out. They told me to make sure you headed down there as soon as you got into your hazard suit.
Oh. Okay.
Get away from there, Freeman. I'm expecting an important message.
I know you don't want to see your porn.
Getting my glasses again.
My hey, God, what are you doing?
Don't push me. I don't want to get pushed into a wall.
I remember remember in Black Mesa when that happens, fucking like military or
what's going on over there?
Tape.
Yeah. Oh God, this reminds me of that Freeman Freeman's mind.
Holy fuck.
The best part.
Are you running now? Tunneling.
Hello. Do you want to pay attention to us? We'll give it a minute. We're watching, we're eavesdropping. I wonder what they're talking about.
Eli knew.
Yes. Okay. So I guess they don't care about us. Can I open the door? No. Okay, fine.
Spooky. Oh god, you can't
see. And then one of the Day Hunger zombies bursts out of the drawer.
And I scream.
Are you you got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman. You know I can't let you through here.
Well, shit.
I got the wrong airlock, Mr. Freeman.
Oh no.
Alright.
Oh fuck. I know it's coming up here. Fucking spoiler you gave to me for Half-Life 2 episode whatever.
So, yes.
Please, leave me alone until after the experiment.
I can't be bothered right now.
Wow.
I wonder if I should run that
what are you doing?
Again.
My god, what are you doing?
It's good to see you.
Ah, it's good to see you. Alright.
This is all within theoretical. Why do we all
have alright, here we go. Oh, look at that. 4 HEV.
Yeah, I was gonna say something didn't seem right.
Oops, I opened the wrong one. There you go. Oh god.
Oh no! Is it playing it twice?
Yes!
You've gotta be kidding me.
Shit. I'm wearing my shit now, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Wait, am I wearing a suit?
You're a very I don't know what word I'm gonna use there, but you're a woman.
I'm a very woman.
Yeah.
Of course.
Is there a way to remove the suit without removing it from?
What you mean, like your HUD?
Yeah.
Aren't you a bit worried? Oh well. Let me look. Scenario we discussed. Absolutely. If you want to do that, let's say I think there's a way here. I'm gonna look.
For another recalibration.
While they talk about shit. Yes. Hi.
You'll just have to wait until after the test.
Okay. Wait, HUD.
You aren't going soft on that ethics issue again, are you?
I believe so. Weren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago?
Aren't you supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago?
Inspection team. Let me try this one. Whoops.
Yes.
God damn it. Okay,
all the replacement modulators were tuned today.
There was a button here. Oh, this will be fascinating to watch. So then you had Sven Co-Op. Let me specify. Consoles and HUD questions.
Donuts.
No suit. The donuts.
Yeah, that reminds me of that fucking video you made.
Have you seen my coffee cup?
Coffee cup.
Positively.
What the fuck? Okay, let's see. How to turn off HUD. There we go.
In case of fire, do not use elevators.
Getting hungry.
Yes, actually.
What the hell? I don't remember them saying all this.
Neither do I. I don't remember the coffee mug or the hungry one.
That's great. I love it. Alright, let me just try Half-Life 1. Surely there's a...
Maybe if I just reset my player model, I don't know.
Oh god. How do I have my gun? How do I have my head?
Don't you think we should recalculate those resonance dampening factors again?
Yes, yes, I agree. Oh god, he replied. Oh wait, is it this one? No, it's not that one. Damn.
Do I look normal?
Oh, that was for Half-Life 2. Okay, what?
Do I look normal?
Yeah, you look like a girl.
With a suit on?
No.
Wasn't that the point?
You don't have a suit on. You're fine.
Bullshit.
Ah, Gordon, here you are. We just sent the sample down to the test chamber.
We've boosted the anti-mass spectrometer to 105%. Could have gambled, but we need the extra resolution.
The administrator is very concerned that we get a conclusive analysis of today's sample. I gather they went to some lengths to get it.
They're waiting for you, Gordon, in the test chamber.
In the test chamber.
Oh, yeah.
It's about to go critical.
What the hell is going on with our equipment?
It wasn't meant to do this in the first place.
Well, shit happens. Hello. This looks suspicious. It's red.
Oh, I've never noticed that until just now.
Okay. That elevator scares me.
You were supposed to be in the test chamber half an hour ago.
We're on our way! Jeez!
Level change.
Yep. Oh yeah.
I'm afraid we'll be deviating a bit from standard analysis procedures today, Gordon.
Yes, but with good reason. This is a rare opportunity for us. This is the purest sample we've seen yet.
And, potentially, the most unstable.
No. If you follow standard insertion procedures, everything will be fine.
Oh, yes.
I don't know how you can say that, although I will admit that the possibility of a resonance cascade scenario is extremely unlikely.
Gordon doesn't need to hear all this. He's a highly trained professional. We've assured the administrator that nothing will go wrong.
Ah, yes, you're right. Gordon, we have complete confidence.
Don't look at me and say that.
Go ahead. Let's let him in now.
He's probably looking at something else.
Ding-dong, 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 ding-dong. Oh god, it lagged.
Yep.
Testing.
I saw that too.
Everything seems to be in order.
I can see you up there. Oh, this is weird.
Your suit should keep you comfortable for all this. The specimen will be delivered to you in a few moments. If you would be so good as to climb up and start the rotors, we can bring the anti-mass spectrometer to 80% and hold it there until the carrier arrives.
Okay.
Oh, I still got some Skittles.
Is that the same ones?
Yep.
God damn it. Lucky.
I'm almost out, so I'll take just like three or four at a time.
Gordon, we cannot predict how long the system can operate at this level, nor how long the reading will take. Please, work as quickly as you can.
Oh, I can't work right now.
Overhead capacitors to 105%. It's probably not a problem. Probably, but I'm showing a small discrepancy in... Well, no, it's well within acceptable bounds. Sustaining sequence.
I've just been informed that the sample is ready, Gordon. It should be coming up to you any moment. Look to the...
Let's see if I can help my mic. Okay. Now, I could do something to glitch something in here, but I'm not going to. Something I used to do when I was... Let me see if I can trigger it. Trigger the dialogue.
Standard insertion for a non-standard specimen.
Oh god, okay.
Okay, yeah.
Shutting down. Attempting shutdown. It's not
shutting down. It's not. Oh shit. Holy fuck. Okay, I was right in front of my face.
What difficulty is this on?
Same one as Day Hunger.
I don't know what that is.
I clench your ass cheeks.
I guess that means hard. Or something worse.
Something like that.
Oh no.
Yay, I love it here! Oh, it's so great here. Hello! Oh god. Oh god.
That is creepier than I remember. Okay, I'm on the edge of the map here, apparently. Oh yeah.
Well, it's dark. It's waiting for you to come in.
Apparently I take a million years to load.
It's alright.
Oh, this fucking ambient music shit. It's creepy as ass.
It is.
Poor guy.
Yeah. Fucked up. He's staring at her tits before I die.
Oh, is this how the... Is this the syringe thing?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Oh, my god.
It is.
That scared me in my hardcore playthrough. I screamed. Arc. Oh god, I'm waiting for it to glitch out.
I never thought I'd see a resonance cascade, let alone a
you're fine. Thank god for that hazard suit. I'm afraid to move him and all our phones are out. Please, get to the surface as soon as you can and let someone know we're stranded down here. You'll need me to activate the retinal scanners. I'm sure the rest of the science team will gladly help you.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh wait. Fuck.
I predict with my brains and your brawn, we'll make an excellent team.
Be careful, Gordon.
Okay.
Fuck it! Ah! Oh.
God.
Oh, jeez.
Oh, God, what the fuck?
Oh, God, the water is so glitchy in this.
What?
I can't get out, okay. Oh, this is lovely.
Holy shit. Oh, shit.
Wait, that's different. It actually cut him in half. His guts flew out. Oh my! Wait, how did you lose health?
The head crab. I went to scratch my leg and it was
working. Oh, yeah, I forgot.
Well,
They're dead. And you killed them.
Well, I wanted to just take the elevator. The fire.
We're being overrun.
Okay, I'll cover you.
Okay, I'll cover you. Oh, I know what that is.
That's for us to fly out of. May die somehow. Oh fuck, I was like, what? What?
Oh god, it's loud.
It is.
He dead.
He dead. What a waste.
No. No, it was in there.
25%. 50%.
50%. You can't hear her. It's funny. That makes sense.
Excuse me.
No! Stay back! Gordon!
Whoa, what is that?
What?
Something down there eating?
Ball squid eating him, yes.
Oh no, I don't want to play this game because there's scary things.
Yeah, I won! Oh shit. Oh, but yeah, you're a mystery.
Ain't no power in this room.
Can you get heals from this? Oh, you can. That's a gun? Oh my god, why?
Not supposed to be a Beretta.
It is now. They upgraded their weaponry. They wanted to not have such shitty weapons like they did. Black Mesa's prerogative, they want better things in life.
And tits.
Yes, they want tits too, that's why you're here. Jumping jelly beans. Lima beans. Oh, that's a heart. Those are some liver and some other shit. Oh, okay. Hello, J-Man.
Oh my god, it's so loud!
Okay. Let's see if we can get some granadas. Alright. This time, at least I fuck it up like I did when I was playing on it. Recording. Come on, you. Stand your ass up. Look at
it. Oh. There might have been a bit of an accident, I think.
I could revive him if I wanted. I wonder if I can
oh, God.
Sven Co-Op thing with the grenades.
What the fuck?
Should I try it?
Ah!
Should I try this Sven Co-Op thing with it when it's a funny thing?
I don't know what it's gonna do. What? What?
That's from fucking Worms.
What is that? What did it say? Take cover?
It basically becomes a cluster grenade.
It appears our containment system has completely failed.
Yes, and you're hiding in a dumpster.
I don't like this guy.
Man. There we go.
Poop.
Yes. Yay.
Oh no, not this. I fucked this thing.
Hello.
Oh jeez, what happened? Oh, I think I teleported.
Yes.
Electric crowbar is only for donors! Fuck!
Oh.
What is that one doing? That's cheating!
Oh my lord.
They do a lot of damage.
Yeah, that one's just kind of chilling out over there. Oh,
oh my god, what? What the fuck
oh
happened?
God. I don't know, it hit me, and then I exploded.
Oh shit, I'm dying. Oh, there, I found a thing.
Holy shit. That looks so...
Oh.
Fuck
you, I don't know why you exploded.
Oh, I don't have this crowbar anymore.
Fuck these fucking...
Now fuck. Oh, you were getting health over there.
Oh god, there's they keep coming! Fuck this shit, I'm out.
That's what she said.
Ooh!
Yeah, I walked over here and the little boss guy got smashed. That's my cheap ass wipe getting over.
Oh god, this isn't gonna work! Oh!
You could break some of these, I can't do that right now.
What happened to your crowbar?
We'll do it the real way. This is the first time I've gone this way in years. Yeah. You know the way I do it. I jump up on the little light bulb and... Hey, where are you? What the fuck? You doing my, the way I do it this time?
I did it in my, hardcore run, too. It's like, I totally found this years ago. I've been using it forever.
Uh-huh.
Oh no, can we not do this part? Because this is where I died in my run. Oh no. Oh no. Woo! I don't like it.
And then you jump fall all the way down. That would have been great. Holy fuck. Okay. Shit.
I don't need this door shit.
No thanks.
Umabongo.
Oh god. do this.
Oh, can I get the guy to do the thing like he did before?
What?
I got one of the scientists to